square root 4 plus square root 4 divided by square root 8. So square root 4 is equals to 2, so we write 2 plus 2 divided by square root 8, square root 8. So now 2 plus 2 is equals to 4 upon, we take the factors of 8, so we write this 8 is 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2. So now 4 upon, so this 2 takes outside, so we write 2 square root 2. So 2 and the 2 to 2 the 4, so we write 2 upon square root 2. So now we write this 2 as square root 2 multiply by square root 2 divide by square root 2. So square root 2 and square root 2 is cancelled, so square root 2 is our answer.